फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट यंग मैन डाइड इन सिंगल कार क्रैश नियर क्यूबेक सिटी। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड शेयर आल्सो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। द विक्टिम वाज टेकन टू अ हॉस्पिटल इन क्यूबेक सिटी बट ही वाज डिक्लेयर्ड डेड शॉर्टली आफ्टर ही अराइव्ड। एस्टी बर्नार्ड इज लोकेटेड अबाउट 50 किलोमीटर साउथ ऑफ द प्रोविंशियल कैपिटल। A man in his 20s died early Saturday morning after the vehicle he was driving went off the road and crashed in St. Bernard, a town south of Quebec City. Sirte do Quebec's spokesperson S.G.D. Audrey Anne Bloger said the crash occurred on Drum Green's St. Henry shortly before 1 a.m. Saturday. When first responders arrived at the scene, the man was already in critical condition. The victim was taken to a hospital in Quebec City, but he was declared dead shortly after his arrival. St. Bernard is located about 50 kilometers south of the provincial capital. Loger said a section of French St. Henry was closed Saturday morning to allow an investigator to look into the circumstances behind the crash. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more future videos and updates. Thanks for watching.